Oh, you should have got a Polaroid. It does drain gas quick. I thought the gas was off. I was going to say, really?
Can't be off gas.
No, it's half tank. Surprisingly, half tank. It should be at like two-thirds tank.
Oh, there you go, like the little guy.
Oh, fuck off. Alright, well, it's sketchy as fuck. That thing is in gear. Shit. Move that backwards. Having technical difficulties.
Doesn't like me.
Fuck. Oh.
You can go on the 450.
We have 300s. Fucking ding 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 ding. Fucking electric start. The fuck, man. I ran the ratio too rich, too much oil. No. Trying to do wheelies.
Mm-hmm.
I was the second gear wheelie.
Dude, that was awesome.
You haven't seen me wheelie like that before, have you?
I've never seen you wheelie like that.
I'm gonna go back to the grass area. I'm literally just gonna be right here, around these trees. So I'll just loop around. fuck was that?
That was a break. Fucking awesome.
You were going pretty... You were like taking your time on that straightaway.
I'm not comfortable with that on dirt bikes. Because of all the rocks.
Mm.
I don't want to dump it.
Yeah, you gotta stand up when you do that. Dude, one time when I was riding with my dad, my real dad, I was sitting down and I went straight through the most rocky part. I was sitting down and it was just... I fucking landed back on the bike.
When we were coming down, I forgot what the fuck I did. No, we were going on the time I first tipped the bike. When we were going to the whoops, I fucking hit it. My foot slipped and it gave it gas. Dude, I was like this. I was like holding onto the bike and it was coming up. And I yanked in the clutch and dropped it. Oh, man.
Hear that? But we'll go well. I don't get this shit. You live in Japan. When I was a kid, I was told that bamboo grew in Japan. Right before you cross the highway, you know that bridge and you go on North Main, you go over that highway and you see the big empty gravel pits off to like that side,
mm-hmm.
across the highway. Next to that car dealership, there's always that old yellow truck. You know what I'm talking about? And it's like all, it looks like it's rusted, but it's probably just brown. There's a shitload of bamboo things all the way down the thing. Right next to the cars.
After this, I'm gonna head towards my house, fill up these bottles, pour the rest of my Gatorade in there to give it some taste, and then just chug it out. You won first place, I won second place at the race. You gotta act excited when you see them.
Who, Samantha, or all of them?
Yeah. When you get next to my house, just kill the quad. Park right in front of the Volvo. I was trying to get your attention, so I rev-bombed you behind you. Because there was a cop behind us. He was coming up behind us. I think I got it on the video. Or an EP. I don't know what it was.
Where?
When we were, the first time we headed to my house. It was coming right onto my ass, and I was like...
Wait, when we were going to your house?
Huh?
When we were going to your house?
Yeah, when we hit the road, the straightaway, the straight up. That's why I gassed it up the hill and turned.
Oh.
And then he just kept going. I think we went too fast, so he didn't see us, because he slowed down and stopped at the train track.
I didn't see him. Woo, big boat. Alright, let's get to your house. I want to be at my house before 4:30. It's like an hour from now. But I mean, we can be there like fucking 4:30. I just gotta make sure that my dad's gotta pick me up. Cause right now he probably called the house once or twice. I didn't even call him. Dude, I was hitting the whoops like,
Did you see me? Did you see me jump the crossover?
I just saw dust. And I was far behind you too.
When I jumped it, I felt nothing. It was like weightless. And then I made contact with the ground.
Yeah.
Was I getting any air on the little jumps, or is it just dust?
I didn't see it.
Oh man, I wish I had the freaking camera on.
I stole this from a different bike. There's another one sitting in my garage, Pro Taper. These are Pro Taper bars, not One Industries. So that's pretty cool.